Hi everyone. So next thing we are talking about the types and type of and instance of. So we have seen that we can define the multiple types for a single variable like d is of type number, it can be of type string, it can be of type number, it can be of type, what else is left, boolean, right? So when you do the type of, like type of d will be a string because string is assigned to it. And type of null will always be an object. Type of undefined will always be an undefined. Okay, similarly, like okay, these are the same variables. So we are showing warnings, errors. G1 H1. So G1 is of type number or undefined. It is assigned as undefined. So type of G1 will be undefined here. And type of H1 is assigned as null. So it will be of object. That's the same difference is the null and object. So if you're doing a type of undefined, then undefined, otherwise type of null will be object. And type of null will never be equal to undefined because type of null is object, type of undefined is undefined. Okay. So the getting the types for union. So if you are putting any, passing any parameters in a function like number and undefined, so we always check. If a value is undefined, then the first check we can do is undefined because while calling this my function, we cannot pass null. Null, it is also treating, it can be undefined, right? So if I am passing string as an argument, this will not be allowed, right? But I can pass some number, right? Because if it can be number or it can be undefined, but it cannot be anything else. In this class, we are trying to understand about the instance of and type of. Both are same thing in a JavaScript or TypeScript because TypeScript is doing nothing on top of it. It is the same whatever we were using till now. Type of string is string in the quotes or instance of we use for the class instance. Like A1 is an instance of my class 1, that is true. And B1 is an instance of my class 2, so that is true. So this instance of is used to check if that is the instance of that class or not. Type of, we just give us the type. Okay.